Kalongji is an amazing and interesting species. When we use this as a finishing touch for curries, it's add a beautiful aroma and make the dish delicious. In India, the dry roasted kalongi seed are used to add amazing flavor to the curries like dal, and in some deserts like samosa, papads. Instead of that, it also have amazing medical benefits. As Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, kalongi has the cure for every disease except death. Looks confusing. Let me clear you this. Kalongi has cure for every disease. All you has to do is to find the correct way to take it, like taking kalongi with honey, taking kalongi as a powder, etc. Just find the combination and bending agent to it, like many medicines have already made in Ayurveda and Unani medicines. Without further delay, let's get into the video. Hi everyone, it's Sabi here. Welcome to Sabi's health channel. Well, kalongi seeds come from the kalongi plant, whose scientific name for the kalongi is nigella sative, which is also known as negilla seeds, black cumin, or kalojeera. If we talk about the plant, it grows around 25 to 30 centimeter tall dot and it gives fruit, probably a large one. It contains number of seeds, which are used as spice. The evidences of archaeologists tells that it was an ancient species and it was using as a medicine even before millennia. The seeds of kalongi are found in various sites of ancient Egypt, Turkey. Kalongi oil is also said to be using from centuries. Uses of kalongi: control blood pressure, increase immunity, helps in increasing memory, help to restore liver, helps in treating the heart diseases, helps in treating stomach ulcers, helps in treating stomach ache, helps in treating headache, helps in control cholesterol, helps in treating diabetes, helps in treating digestive problems, helps in increasing antioxidants, help in eliminating bacteria, helps in reducing joint pains, etc. Well, to count, kalongi has n number of uses. Probably it cure all the diseases, some take long-term treatment, and some shows quickly. Here I am listing out 5 major health benefits of kalongi which I personally found efficiently helpful. 1. Use of kalongi in controlling the cholesterol and weight loss. Well, to think, cholesterol is one of the most dangerous thing found in our body. Without cholesterol, human body can't survive. But more amounts of cholesterol causes various tremendous problems like increasing of blood pressure, obesity, heart diseases and even more. We can classify cholesterol into 2 major types. One is good one, HDL cholesterol, another is a bad one, LDL cholesterol. Kalongi is especially effective on decreasing cholesterol. In one view of a study shows that the intake of the kalongi powder with warm water and honey shows tremendous result in lowering cholesterol. Well, another review of that research shows that kalongi oil shows better result. Moreover, taking kalongi is an Ayurvedic remedy for the weight loss. 2. Use of kalongi in increase memory and alleviates asthma. Have you ever thought that you will forget a person or the things that you often meet or do periodically? No, right, but you can forget. Memory loss and asthma are the common problems shown in old peoples. If you don't want to forget any things, get prepared from today and start taking kalongi in your regular diet. It helps your mind to work properly and not to lose any of your memory, neither now not in the future. Take kalongi in form of oil or with honey and warm water. 3. Kalongi helps in increasing the antioxidants. Do you know that the antioxidants works like a shield in your body? It helps your body to fight the harmful bacteria and other harmful things. Antioxidants help us to fight against various types of chronic conditions and diseases, like diabetes, cancer, and various heart problems. The kalongi has 35 to 40% of oils, and these oils contains linoleic acids, oleic acids, and many others which helps our body to fight against harmful diseases. 4. Kalongi helps in reducing joint pains. We all know that the joint pains are the worst. It leads you not to do anything, and it causes trouble in everything. Mainly the old people suffer with this problem a lot. It's common defects that will definitely comes when we get old. To get rid of those, take the kalongi regularly with honey. If you are already suffering with the problem, now then take olive oil and add kalongi to it, and heat it for a period of time. After it is get to lukewarm state, apply on the affects joints gently, and massage the areas thoroughly so that the joints can get it heat. 5. Use of kalongi for liver problems. Liver is a most important organ of our body. It helps us to get rid of toxic materials from our body. If I get damaged, toxic materials contaminate in our body and cause damage which can't be undoing if it goes beyond limitation. In a recent research states that the lab rats who has toxic in it were given kalongi excretes for a week, and it completely stabilized the toxicity present in rats. It helps to regenerate and heal the liver. If you like this video, I am very happy if you take a moment and subscribe to my channel. And also do like, comment, share this video with your family and friend. Thank you for watching.